Hey folks, Dave here in the parking lot of McKinleyville Middle School and taking a look at some of the trees here. These trees are literally covered with lichens and ferns and all kinds of epiphytes. This is an example, when we're talking about ecology, this is an example of commensalism. Now, these lichens, a combination of algae, lichens, ferns, mosses, all kinds of different little things here, these are all attached to the tree, and they are getting the benefit from being up in the sunlight and having a place to live. The tree, to the best of my knowledge, is not getting anything from that. So all of these things are using the tree as a way of getting off the ground, getting up into the sunlight, and using it as a substrate, a place to stay, place to live. But the tree is not getting anything from it. If the tree was not here, they would not be able to live. But as you can see, there are at least probably 10, 15 different varieties of things here, from small to large. There, you can put my hand there, you can see how big they are. But this whole tree is pretty much covered with different sizes, shapes, colors of these different living things. And you can also take a look, I mean, every one of those little white spots on that tree, on pretty much any place you look here, is one of those living things. So another example of animals, plants, living on something else or living in an environment that you wouldn't even think was around. An example of commensalism. Okay, have fun out there.